How are you, children? How is our math class? Today we are going to learn how to divide 4-digit numbers by a 2-digit numbers. A new topic, isn't it? So let's start on page number 47. Concentrate to our question part. So rupees 1530 as entrance fee for all the students. If there are 34 students, then what is the entrance fee for one student? So this is our questions. Let me find out. To find the answer, we have to divide 1530 by 34. An important point to be noted here, children. We have learned how to divide by a single digit number. But now today we are going to learn how to divide by 2-digit numbers. Here our divisor is 34. That is the 2-digit number. When we divide by 2-digit number, we have to choose first 2-digit number from the dividend. So here our dividend number is 15. It is lesser than our divisor. So what we have to do? So we have to ask how many 34s in 15? Answer is none. So what we have to do? We have to choose our third digit from the dividend. So 3 is our third digit. Now 153. Now how many 34s in 153? For that, because it is double digit, for that what we have to do? Either we can add or multiply. So let us see addition. So 34 plus 34, 8, 68. So it is our 2. 34, 12 plus 10, it is 3. Again 34, 6, 3, 1, 4, 34. So we can add, we will get the answer, or you can multiply. 4, 2 fours are 8, then 2 threes are 6. Now again, we want 153 or 152. 3, 3 fours are 12, 3 threes are 9, plus 1, 10. Again, 4. 4 4s are 16. 1. 4 3s are 12 plus 13. Again. 5. 5 4s are 20. So 5 3s are 15 plus 17. Okay. So we need 170. No, not possible. So 163. So how many 34s in 153, 4 34s are 136. Now we have to subtract. So 3 minus 6, it's possible? No, because it is lesser. So what we have to do? We have to take length and it will become 13. From 13 minus 6, how much? So after 6, you have to count. So 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. It is 7. Okay. If you have doubt, then again these two number you can add. Okay. If you have doubt, you can add these two numbers. Understand? 6 plus 7, 13. So you will get the correct answer. So 7 minus 13. Then 4. What will the remaining here? It will be 4. Understood? So 4 minus 3, 1. Now the quotient, where we have to put? We should not write on top of the 5. We should write on top of the 3, because we had skipped two digit. So in the third digit on top of the exactly we have to write. Then 17, is it possible? No possible. So our next digit is 70. So what we have to do, that should be bring it down. So 170. Now we have to see how many 34s in 170. We already know 34 5 are 170. So 5 34 are 170. So you can write 5 34 are 170. Now we have to subtract. So our remainder is 0. And so therefore the entrance fee for one student is rupees 45. This is our quotient.